Paris, and the new French cabinet is chosen after non-stop negotiations. The premier is Monsieur André Marie, and his government includes three former premiers, Monsieur Blum, Monsieur Ramadier, and Monsieur Schumann. They all face a difficult task at a time when a stable government is France's supreme need.